If exercise could be bottled, it would be the most effective and popular drug imaginable, because it just affects your entire person in a very positive sense. It helps virtually every system in the human body, you know, from your muscular system, your skeletal system, your cardiovascular system, which are the obvious ones. But if you look at the emerging research, I mean, its effects on the brain and the mind are phenomenal. You know, I've always just loved moving. I tell you, I've not met a sport or physical activity that I don't enjoy. I went to college and played baseball. I injured my knee, required reconstructive knee surgery, and that really got me really fascinated about the human body. While I was in college, I took a physiology class as an elective because I was a biology major as an undergrad, and I was just, I couldn't get enough of it. I did very well in the class, and professor asked me what I was thinking about for the future, and I thought that I wanted to be a physical therapist because of my dealing with my knee injury, and he talked about pursuing an advanced degree in exercise physiology and what were some of the things you could do. And so I worked in his lab doing a lot of experiments with looking at exercise and as a treatment option for high blood pressure, and that was really very near and dear to my heart, because just about everyone in my family has dealt with high blood pressure. So it was really just, I was just totally consumed and fascinated by the idea that exercise could in fact be medicine. I totally love what I do. I've had the opportunity of pursuing my passion, and working for an organization like the American Council on Exercise really gives me an opportunity to make a real difference.